alter ego, which was on set, you know, because like he was always like Winter Soldier, and then it was like Wiener Soldier.